Introducing the field from the rail out, the one is Lady Flex. Scratch the two, Sweet Money Honey. Moving over the three, Carwin's Lucky Luna. Four is Our Precious Pearl. Five, Heaney Hanover. Six is Stormont Ad. Seven is Out on a Mission. Now on the outside, the eight, Dust to Dawn Hanover. Nine, Al's Warrior. Scratched. Seven will battle for the cash in this upcoming ninth. It's the final leg of the pick three here at Kawartha Downs. Condition trotters. They're in the hands of the starter. It's post time. Eight swings down the backstretch for today's ninth race. Condition trotters on the gate. Field picking up speed, and there they go. And they're off and trotting. Our Precious Pearl leaving first from between horses. Lady Flex is second away. There's Heaney Hanover. A nice beginning now, moving up to second. Lady Flex slips to third. In fourth, Dust to Dawn Hanover crosses over nicely to get into early position. Carwin's Lucky Luna, top five. Stormont Ad, and Out on a Mission is the early trailer. Racing through that first turn, Our Precious Pearl and Carmen High lead the way by a couple of lengths as they move through the first turn with Heaney Hanover pocket sitting in second. 29 and 2 is your first fraction. Our Precious Pearl shows the way. Heaney Hanover sitting in second. Lady Flix is third. Dust to Dawn Hanover trots in fourth. Racing in fifth, that's Carwin's Lucky Luna. Out on a Mission is out early and trying to improve position. Stormont Ad is the trailer. As they curl towards the halfway point, it's Our Precious Pearl and Carmen High. They lead the way. Heaney Hanover sitting in second. They're at the halfway point in a time of 59-1. Our Precious Pearl still in command. Heaney Hanover, there goes Lady Flix to the outside. First up from third, grabbing that cover is Dust to Dawn Hanover in fourth. Locked in on the inside, Carwin's Lucky Luna races in fifth as they move down the backside. It's still the front runner, Our Precious Pearl, holding off Lady Flex, who's now just a half a length from the lead. Racing third, Heaney Hanover in fourth. Dust to Dawn Hanover, 3/4, 29-2. Through that far turn, Carwin's Lucky Luna in fifth. Out on a Mission is sixth. Racing through the turn, just over an eighth of a mile remaining. Lady Flix, slight advantage over Our Precious Pearl as they come for home. Long mile for Lady Flix has grabbed the lead now for Tyler Borth. He looks for his double. Our Precious Pearl will have to look on. Heaney Hanover looking to improve in deep stretch, but Lady Flix gets it done by about four lengths to spare. Our Precious Pearl and Heaney Hanover, the show spot. 159-1.